Let's learn how to make an apple sauce which has no sugar or no flavor added. To a thick bottom pan, you add 1 cup of water and 3 peeled and chopped apples. And then you heat the water and then you add the apples. Cover it with a lid and cook it till the apples are very well cooked. So the apples need to turn about golden brown. Then put the cooked apples to a blender. We can add little water if we want the consistency, just to get the consistency right, and blend it very, very well. The apple sauce is ready. Do you all know that most of the apple sauces available in the market are filled with added sugar and preservative? Hope you watched the recipe that I posted yesterday of apple sauce. If not, then go watch it right now.